you how to make a mask at home in this lockdown, because the people who are selling masks at outside, they are selling so costly. So today I will show you how to make a mask at home with the cloth bag. Fold till where the hole has completed till here. So it becomes till like this, and you cut, then you will get like this inside, like this, and you have to do like this and cut here. And if you can't do like that, the simple that is, you just do like this, and go back. If you get any bad like this, if it is no problem, you can cut once again. First. And then fold like this. And if you can't get like that, the simple way is and you will get like this. Then take do like this once again. If you want to stitch, you can stitch. If you don't want to do stitch, you can staple simply. And you will get like this. And then take this, how much thread you want, you can take that much. So then you have to put this strip here and staple. Take another. Your mask is ready. And thank you. And do please subscribe our channel.